Jerusalem, and there was a couple of American tourists who got chatting with us, and they were very curious what we were doing, why there was this particular room, because we'd just come from formal meetings, everyone else was open necked, and we had our serious politician suits on, and they had no interest in any of us. The first thing the American said was to me, "Do you know who was once a Jewish Lord Mayor in Dublin? A guy called Ben Briscoe? Do you know him?" So it really mattered to them. It was interesting. But no, I do recall in the early years when the three of us were running in different constituencies, someone asked me at a door, how is it there? We'd already all been elected, I think it was the following.